Today, we are going to talk about a renowned artist, artist Sudhir Bangal. And I am his daughter, Sakshi Sudhir Bangal. Namaste. So, to talk about him, he is 47 complete now. He has completed his education with degrees MFA, Master of Fine Art, GD Art, Graduation in Art, ATD, Arts Teachers Diploma, DPED, Diploma in Art and Drama. He has competed in all 84 exhibitions, which will continue further internationally as well as in India. So, he has also handled many of the topics. Some of the main topics which he has handled are rural life, that is village life, most important topic, Lavani, that is Maharashtrian folk art, as we are very much aware of this art. He has also taken a vow that he would complete a 500 painting series of it and is almost on the way to complete it with 450 of them achieved. Now let us talk about the ongoing topic. The ongoing topic is Aikuldevi, that is regional gods or goddesses. During this preparation of this topic, I would like to tell you all that Sudhir sir has travelled many places in Maharashtra. He visited many of the temples, he observed the holy idols thoroughly, he analysed them again and again, he thought deeply on it and then discovered certain figures which depict gods or goddesses. During painting this beautiful series, he also played meditation music, Gayatri mantras or holy mantras on a high pitch so that he could go more intense and conceive more about this topic. He also discovered the questions which could come in the minds of people during their prayers. So one more thing I would like to highlight is that he has shown eyes a bit enlarged and 2 to 3 pairs of eyes. We usually observe that holy idols consist only of a pair of eyes, that is 2 eyes, but he has deliberately shown here 2 to 3 pairs of eyes so that he could, the main motive behind this is to show that gods observe their child continuously. Gods keep an eye on their child continuously so that his child will proceed, his child will achieve more and more success, his child's life will be filled with happiness, joy, peace and everything he can give. He blesses his child, he continuously keeps an eye on his child. And I also assure you that whenever these paintings, yet not exhibited, but whenever it will be displayed into gallery, they will be out of stock. And when asked to him regarding this, he is also the same way confidential as me. Because as posted on social media, there is just amazing response to these paintings. I just love them all. I would like to tell you that this is acrylic on canvas medium. The size of these paintings are 12 by 16 inch and deliberately drawn in a natural way so that it could show some sort of ancestors present of gods or goddesses in these paintings. For more details, you can contact the given link below. Thank you.